Households in northern Italy saw their water turn to wine.
A malfunction at a local winery sent 1,000 liters of wine through the water pipes of about 20 homes last week. It flowed from faucets and showerheads for a few hours. Luckily, the wine was ready to be bottled, so government officials say there was really no health risk to the residents. So many of those folks are quarantined, so sort of a little bonus for them.
It's a little lucky right there, yeah.